Jack's songs' bass parts were all a result of a lot of experimenting at first. So here's an outtake of the walking bass line that I used on Letter of Thanks. And I always overplay and always try things that usually don't end up on the record, but certainly help give me ideas for the final take that is on the record.